While you're enjoying Mars bright in the sky through the end of this month as it leaves opposition, there are other things to keep an eye on in the sky during the month of November here in New Hampshire. There are two meteor showers peaking this month and only days apart. While neither looks like it's going to set up or give us the best show in years between the Torrid meteor shower on the 12th and the Leonids peaking on the 17th, at times you could see 10 to 20 meteors per hour. Best advice is to get away from city lights on a clear night around these dates and maybe have a good view horizon to horizon to give you the best opportunity. Also, photo opportunity. Maybe you want to post it to you local, just saying. The crescent moon and Venus will be fairly close to each other on the evening of November 12th. And then finally, on the night of November 29th, headed in to the 30th, there will be the prenumbral lunar eclipse. 80% of the moon will darken slightly due to the position of the sun, moon, and earth. Enjoy the November sky right here in New Hampshire.